Hello again, this is Heero Uzuki with part 6 of my Astral Chain Let's Play, the game in which, yes, I am playing as a cop slash magical anime boy, yes, I am on a case right now, and yes, that should terrify you. We're all doomed.
Looks like you made it.
Yep.
Akira filled me in on the details. I'll provide radio support from here on.
You do that.
A lot of time has passed since our victim's disappearance. I'm picking up a bio signal, but it's faint.
Like non-existent faint.
Before it's too late.
This.
Picking up an unusual signal in the area. Be careful, it might be a chimera.
Might?
And look out for those clouds of gas. They're highly toxic.
You don't say. Well, I had a feeling that was the case, which is why I kept my distance, but you know, it's always nice to have a second opinion on these matters. Hi. Rawr. No. Just. Nope. This is what we want. I should really be using those gene codes. Raggle, fraggle. And a real asshole enemy. You cut that shit out. Beat his ass! So much for unscathed bonus. Ah well. I'll take it. I'm not missing anything. Or at least not missing much. Shit, I don't think I can get it. Thank you. There we go. Why do that? He can't reach. Whoops! Not quite how I wanted to do that, but hey. At least I got where I needed to go. I said something about using those gene codes real quick. Unlimited power! Okay, well, maybe not unlimited, but I'm trying. Buddy. Unlock these while we're in it. From behind. Can't have that.
I wonder what that is. It's not quite a chimeric signal, but it's close. Your Legion might be able to do something about it. I can't find another path through there, so you're going to have to try and find out.
There we go.
Hey, it worked. I'm guessing your Legion did that.
As long as you have him,
you should be able to make your way through the Astral Plane.
And you're certain we're not going to have a repeat of last time? Because, you know, we lost the other four legions. And Dad.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
And we're probably gonna turn that back on. Yes, we did that just for the sake of a single box. Do I regret it? Absolutely.
Do you read me? I'm picking up a distress signal near your location. Go check it out.
Do I have to?
Who's there? If you're a Chimera, stay away, okay?
If I were a Chimera, I wouldn't be understanding a single thing that's coming out of your mouth.
I can't see anything. Okay, scan complete. Wait, you're human?
No, I'm a humanoid Chimera. Of course I'm a human!
Oh, it's you! I've heard about you. Fantastic. Wonderful. Perfect.
You say so.
You're with Neura, the police, right?
And a manner of speaking.
Do me a favor, will you, and get me out of here? Oh, there's someone else who got dragged in here with me. Total normie. She should be around here somewhere. Can't leave an innocent bystander high and dry, right? Sweet. Okay, first off, I'm missing some parts.
Great.
The Chimera that brought me here wasn't exactly gentle. They must have fallen off somewhere around here. Man, this sucks. I can't even fly without them.
Sucks
My
to be you.
Can't be that far away from here. Thanks in advance.
That was close.
Looks like you found another one. I need that.
I just
get my camera
only working. Found the one so far.
Keep looking. You're doing great.
I have a repeat of those last chance to change them. There we go. I need you to come back down, please. Thank you. No, I was too busy falling to notice.
Keep looking, please.
I'm working. Let's try that again without the falling. Save the easy one for last. Good thing I took those engineering courses.
Rebooting? There?
I
can see again! The camera's looking good!
I'm sure it is.
Thanks! You're a lifesaver! I wish I had some way to repay you. But first, I need to figure out how I'm getting out of here. Hey!
That is the million-dollar question, isn't it?
You're heading back to the Ark once you find that lady, right? Mind bringing me along? I'll help you out with your rescue. I'm handier than I look, I promise.
Oh, make promises you can't keep.
All right, we've got a civilian to save.
First things first, let me go ahead and grab these real quick. There we go.
Triggered something, but I guess it wasn't enough.
Not by itself, anyway.
We saw a pair of similar switches before. Then there's probably another switch nearby. Take a good look around.
I was just collecting some shit real quick. Kind of still ain't back. As you can tell.
But first, I gotta ask.
Don't ask questions I don't know the answer to.
Do you? Where did that thing go? Did it just become a wall?
I guess.
Look out! Something's coming!
Hi. Not quite the guard dog of hell that I was expecting. Bad dog. Great. Crap, I forgot to set my grenades. Guys, he does not get any help.
Yeah.
rawr.
Do you read me? Listen, we've got a big problem in our hands out here.
I've got a big problem right here.
Akira's working on getting the civilians to safety. But it's not exactly a job for one person. Get back as soon
Neither
as
is this.
We really need you back here.
You're still making me do this by myself anyway. Cut that shit out. Didn't quite get the finisher I wanted, but oh well. Just let me get this stuff. Okay, here we are.
Okay, good. She's only unconscious.
Only, he says.
Let's get her back to the Ark. And then, I guess you better go help your friends, huh?
I have friends?
I'm picking up a gate nearby. Come on, let's go.
Iris, start up.
No. Almost missed those.
Information display.
Jesus Christ, how long was I in there?
Leave her to me. I'll get her to a safe zone. I just get in your way around here. Oh, and thanks for the safe back there. I'll make it up to you soon, I promise.
Thank you.
all the disappearances. Meet up with Akira and stay on it.
Sorry, too busy. Ask someone else. Then there's this asshole who prefers spinning to winning. He's an adherent to the philosophy of spin. Because he's an asshole. Welcome.
Thank God. You made it in time.
If you say so.
All that's left is to get them back to the local police. They'll handle the rest. Akira's not too far from there. She could really use your help.
Can't she always? Because for whatever reason, she's got something up there. Can't leave well enough alone. And free heals. Love to see it. Don't take your ass kicking like a man, dog, thing. Can I help you, sir? I know Akira is supposed to be in danger, but, you know, she's a plot-relevant character, so I'm sure she's fine. The plot wouldn't let her die. Right? Right. see this? This asshole spins to win. Say you didn't have that ass whooping coming. V as in bone. Yep. There's another gate back here, but we need the arms legion in order to get that. Which we don't have. Yes, I will take the freebies that all of you have for me. I'm just the magical boy police officer that, you know, pulled the short straw here. More freebies! Akira will be just fine. Probably. Probably. Thank you. Yep. Give me that. Got another moment. Let's go ahead and do this. More power for me. This is always helpful. Have fun down there, guys. Pretty sure I could have just jumped there. Anything else? Yeah, he did. Probably. There's nothing that could have been done. Absolutely nothing. Which, you know, we don't have. Sorry. Hey, who am I saying sorry to? No one around that who cares about that. Handling things over here, Akira. It's a dumb question. Yeah! mine. And for some reason, it put me right in the fire. I don't know, maybe the game hates me.
I told you! I could have dealt with that myself!
No, you couldn't.
Why'd you have to play Heero like that?
I'm not playing Heero. I'm not paid enough for that.
Just like you are. I don't need any help killing Chimeras.
What's
your
problem? I don't
even need a Legion to hide behind. I'll show you. If I can't take a Chimera myself, what's the point of even living?
What a reunion. Well, clearly you do have some things you need to hash out, so, bye! I have to go after her.
You saw Ocurus Legion?
Yep.
What was it doing there?
Hell if I know.
First things first. What are you doing?
Follow listening
them.
To you. We're almost done with the chapter. Might as well just keep going.
Like you're in. So far, so good. I'm honing in on Ocubus' position. There, I've got the general location. I'm sending it to your nav system, so keep an eye on your Iris.
Iris, shut down.
What can I do for today? Remember.
Yeah, you say everything in moderation. I think you need a vaccine in excess. Yeah, actually.
Thank you for looking to you again. I hope.
Hey, you know what? Screw it. Give me the Lappy special. And just... Just sell it all. I said sell it all. Until then.
Iris, shut down.
There. We need Lappy special. right up there. I do need to get back there real quick because I don't. Go with auto bind. To come back. Anime boy in distress.
drop down there. Yes, of course we do. Reason is, a rare chimera. And stuff, of course. But mostly that rare chimera, we gotta kick his ass. There he is. No, come back, you bastard! Damn it, got away again. Anime boy has failed yet again. This does not bode Why do you do this to me? Why do you deprive me so? Why? Why'd you fail me? Again, you have failed me. Why? There we go, finally. As the people look on, they're struck with the sudden, terrible realization that this is the guy who is responsible for saving them. They realize they are well and truly fucked. Ah! I sis. Isis is the Legion gone evil. See this, Akira? This could have been you. If you'd stop being difficult and just let me help.
You recaptured the Aero Legion. So that means one core can hold two legions.
Yep.
We'll ask the commander about that later. We've gotta focus on Akira.
You're the one who's shifting focus here.
It doesn't look like you can reach her. Even with a chain jump.
Nah, really?
Maybe there's something you can use nearby.
Iris, start up.
Use your iris to check.
Iris, shut down.
Great. Now hurry to Akira's position.
Ha!
She's all
checking the data from your scanner. Phew. Akira's only passed out.
Only,
at least we
she
don't
says.
Have to worry about corruption yet. Your chopper's already on its way. You'd better get back here quick.
Working on it. Don't rush me.
The alarm stopped. Seeing as how the Arrow Legion was setting it off, I guess that's a given. Hey!
It's that cat from earlier. You know, the one that you lost. And here we have the cat sanctuary.
Thank God, you're all okay. If I
just wish more than can be said about you.
I don't know what I'd do. Dad used to come here and take care of these cats.
Because he was a big softy.
If it weren't for him, anything could have happened to them. Rules are rules, even for the captain. No stray animals are allowed in HQ. And he couldn't bring them home because he couldn't risk us getting infected. I guess he thought if he kept them here, he could come by to check on them while he was out on patrol. I followed him here one day. That's how I found out. He told
me that was a shocker.
But I had to keep it a secret from everyone else.
Even me?
That meant you too. Dad really wanted
you
to
keep all the fun shit from me.
The whole world, not just the humans. Even these poor little guys. He really was an incredible person. And he was.
Is.
He was so kind to us, too.
There's no proof that he's dead yet.
He was thrilled about us following in his footsteps. He was so afraid we'd get hurt, but I never imagined it'd turn out like this.
Hello? Come on. You've got to at least give me a heads up before you run off somewhere.
Yeah, Akira.
You guys do know I can have them dock your pay if you don't listen to me, right?
Hey, I'm stuck watching over her.
This is
can't
Akira.
Can't blame me for this.
My radio must have gotten switched off in all the chaos over here. Sorry to worry you. We're on our way back to HQ.
Ugh, Akira, you've got to be more careful. Okay, hurry on back. We're waiting for you.
Yep, Roger. This stays between us, okay? Not a word
what
to
stays
anyone,
between us now?
Especially not Marie.
Almost done. File's almost over, trust me. About what?
I had you all wrong. You're such a big sweetie.
Come again?
A big sweetie?
I'll be sure to bring you some cat food next time.
Cat food? Wait, how did she hear? You report to the commander. And... forget it.
Forget
I
what?
I'd better go talk to Marie.
Yeah, you do that.
You can spare me the details. I saw everything from here.
Neat.
I didn't expect we'd ever see the Lost Legions again, much less like this.
Legion.
A sudden attack, and then core fusion.
That's
it's
a thing.
It's breathtaking. We've got a tremendous amount of new data to consider, and it's all thanks to you. Legionis.
I've got a
You've
name
got
you know.
Both Sword and Arrow Legions registered in your Legatus now. It seems you can wield both interchangeably. If you find the other three, you should be able to use them as well. Seize the opportunity, should it present itself. That is all. You may return to your duties.
You never told me what my duties were. Well, whatever. This magical anime boy is gonna go ahead and stop here while the stopping is good. So, thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, then consider hitting the like button, the subscribe button, leaving a comment, and hitting that bell to stay updated with more videos from me. Okay, luck me keep them being over an hour long from here on out. With that, this is Heero Uzuki, signing off. I don't get paid enough for this shit.